हेलो नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों और आप सभी का इंडिया बोलेगा के प्लेटफॉर्म पे स्वागत है जहां हम हमेशा आपसे कुछ नया शेयर करते हैं। तो क्यों ना आज इन टॉपिक से एक ब्रेक लिया जाए, एक स्टोरी पढ़ी जाए। अच्छा आइडिया है ना, तो चलिए दोस्तों। वन डे अ यंग किड क्वेश्चन्ड हिज फादर, डैड व्हाट्स द वैल्यू ऑफ माय लाइफ। हिज फादर इंस्टेड ऑफ आंसरिंग द क्वेश्चन गेव हिम अ रॉक एंड सेड, Go to the market and sell this rock. The father also instructed him, if anyone in the market asks the price of this rock, just raise two fingers and utter nothing. The boy then rushed to the market and there he found a woman who was willing to buy that rock. She asked him the price. This rock looks precious. How much does it cost? I'll put it in my backyard garden. As instructed by the father, the boy didn't say a word and just raised two fingers. The woman said, $2? I'll definitely buy it. The boy went back to his father and told him, a woman in the market wants to buy this rock for $2. The father replied, okay, great. Now take this rock to the museum. Again, do the same thing. If anyone wants to buy this rock, don't say anything and just raise your two fingers. The boy went to the museum and there he found a man who was interested in buying the rock. Again, the boy didn't say anything, but just raised his two fingers. The man said, $200? I'll buy it for sure. The boy couldn't believe it. He ran back to his father and told him everything. Dad, a man in that museum wants to buy the rock for $200. The father then asked him to go to the stone market. Take this rock to the precious stone market. Show this rock to the owner, and if he wants to buy it, as usual, don't say anything, just two fingers again. The boy rushed to the stone market and showed that rock to the owner. Kid, where did you get it from? It's one of the rarest rock. I want to buy it. How much does it cost? The boy, as instructed, raised his two fingers. The owner said, I'm ready to buy this rock for $200,000. The boy didn't know what to reply. So he ran back to his father and said, Dad, you won't believe, the owner wants to buy this rock for $200,000. The father smiled and replied, have you understood the value of your life now? Your value matters where you decide to put it yourself. Your value depends on the people you surround with. Now you choose to put yourself among them. You might live your whole life thinking you were just a $2 rock, but with right people around you, you can grow and make your value to $200,000. Everyone is a diamond. All we need is to polish ourselves and to be with the people who understand your value. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.